What's going on? My name is Freerunner X10 and welcome to a brand new Armor Free Altis Life video. So I was planning on doing an Altis Life series, and unfortunately due to performance and just being long-winded, I decided, you know what, I'm just going to play other games and just avoid playing Armor Free Life mods and Altis Life in general. Altis Life's kind of dead, and I honestly prefer life mods that actually use TFR. If you use TFR, good on you. If you don't use TFR and you're just a vanilla life mod like this Altis Life server, which is Grand Theft Altis, then fuck you, because it's dumb. So I'm at the Pygross police station. Looks pretty cool. But I should be hopefully meeting up with someone if they can get over here in time, and hopefully I can go on a ride along. I don't know what kind of gear you can get on this, but I'd love a Gat. You know, a Gat would be nice. I don't have a lot of gear though, which is unfortunate. I think he's coming. Oh, almost. Almost.
About.
Oh, on the floor. This is I don't have any gear. It's gone. I don't know why. Is this because I've changed my name or what? I'm confused.
So I think you tried to kill me with the barrier.
I didn't. It was it slipped. You know, I wasn't touching it. It just slipped because it's raining. You know. This is a very a booming police station. Lots of officers here. You know.
You know, the Department of Pygross isn't the business, you know.
Alright.
It's a great community, but it's never really...
Where's my Gat? You know? Do I get a Gat? Do I get a Hyvis jacket? Do I get anything? Or do I just sit in the car?
Well, of course you can't get anything. Oh. You're riding along. Can't give you police equipment.
Who knows whether this will be interesting. I mean, like, I'm hoping this is going to be decent. I mean, lights and sirens are on. Well, not really lights, but sirens are on. That's pretty cool. I guess we're going on a ride-along without a Gat. I'm pretty sure I had an MX at one point, but no more. I'm pretty disappointed at TBH. No one died, you know. I don't know what that was about, but that was a car crash. People are retarded on this server. I've been there. I've been one of them people who are retarded. I gotta say, it's fun. A lot of fun being retarded. So maybe we'll get into a gunfight. How'd you get into a gunfight without a gun? Well, basically, I think what I'm gonna have to do is sell my boy Owen out here. You know, I'm gonna have to sell him out to any gangs that try and take us hostage. You know, I'll be like, I'm ride along. I'm baiting him out. You know. And maybe they'll give me a gun and I get to shoot him. You're not going to help that guy. I think he was being robbed, you know? It's nice to see officers crash the vehicle and then... Oh my fucking god!
Mass RDM, man.
Okay. I'll see you.
Got rookbanged, you know.
I'll see you in support channel 2. We are turning around now. So the problem with Altus Life is the fact that there's no TFR, so the communication is pretty shit, and for the most part anyone can just join it as long as they just bought armor free. For like the Metropolis Life thing, you need to download like 30 gigs worth, no it's not 30 gigs, it's like 20 gigs of mods, and then you need to have Apex downloaded and installed in order to actually play on that modded map, which a lot of people won't buy because it costs money and armor is just not a good investment. But why are we going back to Pygross?
Because I am from the Department of Pygross, you know?
Oh no. But Pygross is dead. It's like Sheriff's Department. Who wants to fucking do that shit, you know? You want to be a state trooper, because that way you're in between. Damn, this RP's intense right here. I mean, like, the Altus Life, vanilla life mod, no badge numbers, you know? How you meant to communicate over us is, you know, this is, I guess they're on TeamSpeak, but that, why don't you just get TFR? Like, it's not hard to fucking install mods. Like, some mods are problematic and don't want to fucking work, but you just keep rejoining and then they work for some reason because it's armor. But, like, TFR is such a, like, necessary mod. Like, if you're going to do a vanilla Altus Life server, we're turning around now. I don't know what's going on. But yeah, TFR is such a necessary. Oh, sirens are on. Oh, where are we going?
Yo, Nathan, probably gonna have to drop you off, mate.
Why? What?
Code 4.
What? 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 Where are you going? What's happening? What? And just like that, ride-alongs in Altus Life can just end. He goes off the long, straight, narrow road to death, probably. Just waiting for it to appear in the side chat that someone's killed him. Kind of not feeling too good. I'm feeling really 50-50 right now. But that was an interesting ride-along. We went up, down, and down and up. And yeah, that's Altus Life for you. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that. I mean, it's a wonder that people still play this. I mean, obviously, because it's so simplistic, you just join the server, it downloads like a 3 megabyte file or something. Who knows? Who fucking knows? This guy's gonna talk to me. Off he goes. Bye. Dickhead. Look at him go. Didn't even stop to say, what the fuck are you doing out here in the middle of a desert near an airfield with literally just some clothes that aren't going to keep you warm? He's just fucked off down the road. Look at him. He's just fucked off down the road. Look. Like, and even the hand gestures, you know, in like A3L, you got so many cool hand gestures and Metropolis Life and Takistan Life. Like, why would you ever want to play this? Like, it should be a necessity to have like a TeamSpeak. They have a TeamSpeak. The server has a TeamSpeak. Why they haven't allowed people to install TFR and use TFR is beyond me. Like, you need TFR to join the server. That'd be pretty cool on Altus, but nope, we're not going to do that because that makes everything complicated and it's just too complicated. It's fucking stupid. So, I got a text message. I say text message, it wasn't exactly a text message. It was more like a Steam message, if you get my drift. Whatever. But basically, you can't risk my life at the bank robbery because there's a bank robbery going off. And the bank is literally there. There. And civilians aren't allowed in that area and they get shot by police, so I guess. So that's fucking stupid. And it's probably going to die, but it gives a shit. As you can see, lots of cops will start logging on, and you'll see a load of, like, I don't know, NATO log on at some point. I guess, I don't fucking know. But yeah, I'm going to just sit here and chill on the side of the road. I'm going to sit here and chill here, because this makes sense to me, you know? Impending doom coming down the road, going 100 miles an hour. Is it a win? It's not, it's a different car. Oh, we turned around. He pulled up. What you want?
Can I help you, sir? Like, why are you sitting in the middle of the road?
Because one of your officers left me sitting in the road, you know?
Of our officers? license did what?
Drop me off here. And so I sat in the middle of the road, because you're very observant, aren't you, until someone sat in the middle of the road, you know?
I didn't know anyone was out here, but like, one of our officers left you here.
Yes, one of your officers.
Would you mind just, you know, stepping over here so we don't cover...
What? No, like, I want to stand in the middle of the road, you know, I want to go fly in, you know? What?
Like, why would you want to kill yourself like that?
I don't like this Matrix, you know? It's a bit... It's like the other ones, you know?
You don't like the Matrix?
Yeah. But...
Or this Matrix?
This Matrix, you know? This is like number 3, you know? Oh, there's a plane. Oh, that would be fun to run in front of. Oh, there's a plane. See you! Who are you?
Everything alright here, officer?
Yeah, this is a robbery. He took my clothes. You're dead. You're dead. What?
Sir, I know for a fact that you took those clothes off yourself and sat in the middle of this pouring rain road.
You must be seeing things. It's not really raining, to be honest.
It's pissing
about. No, it's not. Also, why is your face grey? You look like you're, dead, you know?
He's a zombie. He came back to the living now.
Oh.
He's a bit simple now.
I get the impression that a lot of police officers are simple, you know?
Whoa, accidental.
Accidental. You slip at the trigger there.
Yeah.
Shouldn't you guys be attending to a bank robbery or something?
There is no bank robbery. And we're attending to the needs of the citizens, and since you were sitting depressed in the middle of the road wanting to...
I'm waiting for an officer to pick me up, you know?
We can take you somewhere if you want.
No, I'm waiting here for him. He said, stay here, you know? It's like, I can't risk your life. You'll probably die. Stay here. So, I kind of sat on the floor when I got out of the car, so...
Are you a dog, now a human?
What?
Are you a dog, now a human?
What? Oh. This is awkward.
Hello. Hello, can you just take a look at our wheels? I know you police officers are very, like, handy with,
the wheels?
We need help, they need repairs, I think. And I know for a fact that you police officers get trained in how to repair.
What he's trying to say is his car's fucked, you know, you guys may have repair kits, you know, could you have a look, you know?
Well, do you see the wheel?
You don't happen to have the cheeky toolkit in your car, do you, officer?
I have to look. Let me just quickly
jump. Don't lie to him. You know you're a bad driver. You know you carry one with you all the time.
I don't know how to use it, but I just don't know how to use it. Let me have a look.
Probably today it's too rainy and cold, but doing anything like that is way easier.
Ow.
Oh, what the fuck? Hello, what were you doing?
Sir. Sir. Please stop.
No, I'm not feeling too good.
Sir.
I'm bleeding a bit. I'm not feeling 100%, if you get what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I've got a first aid kit in it. Let me quickly take a look.
Can you fack me, please? Oh, and that was how you don't initiate on the police. I mean, oldest trick in the book, getting the officers to check your vehicle and then trying to rob the officers. Do you want me to point out, slow. Officers have bulletproof vests, very strong armor. Don't try it with pistol, dickhead.
Right now, that man had a pistol, and he withdrew way before you, and he was slow, and you were even slower than him. Now, that was not a good idea there, sir.
I wasn't robbing you, I was somehow...
Do you even need healing?
I was just checking my gun if it was working.
What did you say? What is your name?
Do you need healing? My name is Heather, hello.
Oh, it's a grill. Oh, hi.
It may be. Are you good? Doesn't seem like I can help you in any way.
I'm good, do you know?
Oh, I already helped him out. So,
okay.
I'm just waiting for an officer.
Oh, there seems to be one right there.
No, specific officer, you know?
Oh, okay. I'm sure.
Are you talking about that guy over there?
Who's this? Hello? I kind of instigated the situation here. Wow, I got more out of this scenario than I did the ride along. Holy shit. Can you state who this... Oh. Who's this? Who's this guy? What's his name?
Officer Starkey's.
That opening... Whatever that was a bit racist, alright? That was uncalled for.
What was racist?
Speaking my native Ugandan language, alright?
I said it's my name. Oh, that's a horse going clippity-clop.
Yeah, kind of is, isn't it? You know, they all sound the same.
Yeah, exactly. What is that doing on the middle of the road?
Holy shit, you can see that? I can't see shit. I can't see, it's literally pitch black. I can see you hive his jacket, officer, that's it.
Sure, what? The road is clear. Go and take it. Go and grab it. Put your clothes on.
Look at the fedora.
Don't be too steady.
Don't like the t-shirt, it's very off-putting.
Yes,
yeah,
you must trust in Phil.
No.
Phil is very good.
It's a dickhead.
Hey!
Trump is better.
Be very nice. Be nice.
I don't know the guy personally. He's like Trump, you know? Fuck Trump.
Phil. Why are you being nasty to Trump? What has he done to you?
Built a wall, alright?
Like an illegal immigrant.
No!
I'm gonna build a wall and Mexico is gonna pay for it.
He's an immigrant! Detain him! Detain him! Better run.
Yeah. How can we trust you?
I don't think we can. He doesn't like Trump. He doesn't like the wall. We must be an illegal immigrant.
It's interesting that you guys have got UK
Get
police.
Down.
Oh no, I'm on the floor.
Get down! Guys, we're taking shots.
Get down.
Shots of you, fuck.
Get down.
I don't know what's going on here. Please help me.
There's a court camera up in that tower there.
You just got punked.
Camera in the vehicle. You just got pranked.
That's a dash cam. You have them by default. You know, you're an officer of the law. You're meant to have a dash cam.
Goodbye, illegal immigrant. Goodbye.
Fucking hell. You racist. Oh, they're going to drive off and leave me on the side. So yeah, that was a ride-along in Armour Free Outis Life. Not much of a ride-along because, well, when things get tough and people have to roll code free and head to a bank robbery, you have to end the ride-along, which is interesting because other life mods like A3L and Metropolis Life, a ride-along actually gets to wear a ride-along vest and gets to carry a pistol, and I believe a taser, it just depends on the server rules, but basically they get to carry gear with them. Obviously nothing too ridiculous, but they have to turn that gear in at the end of that ride-along, which I think is pretty cool, and the reason why I love modded life mods, because it adds so much more quantity and quality to the game that it makes playing mods more enjoyable than actually playing vanilla. I can't understand why people want to play vanilla other than the fact that it's very easy to just jump on a vanilla Outis Life server, but it's Outis Life, it's in vanilla armor, it's boring, it's less immersive than mods. So I don't know, that ride along was really, really stupid. I have like a ton of footage from this whole like incident where I get dumped at the side of the road there by Owen after the ride along. Obviously I met two officers who tried to assist me there. I got hit by a truck, met that person, she was called Heather. I actually added her on Steam, which is pretty cool. And also in that entire situation, it just spiraled out of control, I guess, where it was just me constantly talking to people and just having a social interaction. And for me, life mods with Armor Free isn't about having realistic RP. If I wanted some kind of realistic life experience, I'd play the fucking Sims. I feel like Armor Free Life should be more like Grand Theft Auto, but with rules and restrictions that kind of stop that happening all the time. And any sort of life mod like No Pixel Life, where it's just all out RP where everyone's just trying to play a character, is just fucking boring. If there's no PvP in it and you feel guilty for killing someone, there's no point playing that life mod or that version of life. And yeah, so I got a lot of footage of basically me talking to people. In the end, which I don't have footage of because I've deleted it for storage reasons, but in the end of this part, the end of the recording session, where I was recording this ride-along and everything that happened after it, I basically got a lift from another officer who was down the road. I ran down the road to where, towards where the bank is, and I got a lift from the officer, and I was like, oh, can you take me to a city? And he was like, oh yeah, I'll take you to Sofia. And yeah, I literally got dumped in the same location where Owen dumped me off, because basically he had to roll code free and respond to a situation. Don't know what that situation could have been because the bank had already just been robbed, so no idea what that was. So I basically got a lift back down the road, which I'd ran up, and then was left there at the side of the road. Really, really not fun at all. Honestly, I'm not going to play Outis Life ever again unless I'm actually getting gear and it's just a structured video of me going around knocking people out, shooting them, and stealing their shit, because Outis Life is just boring. It really is boring, and the communication in it is just terrible. And on that server, which is Grand Theft Armor, the RP is absolutely terrible, even though Owen keeps telling me the RP is really, really good. It's not great. I mean, the encounters I had with the officers was okay RP, but for the most part, you're just going to have people who mass RDM you, and then you're spending most of your time in a fucking support channel or a technical channel or whatever channel it is where you're getting situations sorted out because some dickhead doesn't know what role-playing is. But that was Armor Free Outis Life with a ride-along, sort of, I guess.